How are you doing? Are you having a great night, day, morning, whenever you're watching this? I am. Do you see what's on the screen? It's been a great minute, but we're finally here. Leon Kennedy. As you see right there, it says it's been 6 years since Raccoon City, and the curtain rises on a tough rescue. We back with another episode, but this time, Resident Evil 4. Let's get into it. A blood sacrifice. Okay, that's how we starting the game off? Dang.
September 30th, 1998. It's a day I'll never forget. The cop inside me died that day. And that night, Raccoon City was wiped out, thanks to the bioweapons created by Umbrella. Somehow I made it out, but too many others weren't so lucky. I was asked later to join a top secret government program. Not that I had a choice. The training, punishing missions, nearly killed me. But at least I kept my mind off everything. If I could just forget what happened that night, the pain, even for a second, this time, it can be different. It has to.
So tell me, Yankee, why did you come to this horrible place?
To whoop some ass. Let's get it.
Let's just say, looking for someone.
I ain't gonna hold you. I might gotta take the glasses off.
That someone must be very important, huh? The chief gave the orders himself. Help him, he said.
I'm sure your boys didn't come all the way out here to roast marshmallows. Maybe you did.
You have a strange sense of humor. I'm gonna let you in on a little secret. Just between us. A lot of people have gone missing around here. And it's been that way for a while now.
So I'm gonna jump out.
Well then, it should be just another day in the office, right?
I mean, last week there was a search for some missing hikers.
I'm sure you'll do your best to help me.
Okay, I thought something was gonna jump out. Alicia.
I think this is it.
Nature calls, huh? I'll be right back. Yeah. Qué frío.
¿Te has bebido el bar entero?
You smoke?
I'd have saw that and would have thought something was weird.
Hey! Are you ahí?
Oh no, they got the statue tied up like that? I don't know.
I know that car is stank.
He sure is taking his time. Did he fall in?
Maybe you better go and take a look.
Oh, watch the car. Wouldn't want to get a parking ticket.
So much for helping me.
Okay, so yeah, we're going to take the glasses off after this cutscene. So, I did not jump. I promise you guys, I did not jump. Okay, so. We played this part already, but it was just a.
How far could he have gone?
It was just a demo. We saw this already. Dead Kyle. We're gonna look at it. Or dead deer. I said Kyle. Seen that dead game already. I'm gonna crouch. So there's nothing out here. Wait. I'm gonna leave. Yep. Maybe I can come back and crush that barrel. I don't know. Let's go in the house.
Anyone home?
No, ain't nobody home. What are we gonna do? We'll clear this first room. Like we did in the demo. Judgment is nigh. We already saw most of this. So. I need a key. Oh, yeah. What's over here? It's a little hiding place, okay. See what's in here. We got bear traps. Obviously, this is occupied, Leon, so you might want to get out.
Sorry to barge in like this.
Vino aquí? Vino aquí. R.I.P. the young buddy. The old buddy. That kick is lethal. That kick is lethal, man. You know what?
This is not good.
Yeah, it ain't good, but Leon, we ain't. So you don't want to shoot another round in his head just to make sure, huh? Look at that. Out here eating. Lord knows what that is. That beaver? Is that a beaver? I think that's a beaver. Out here eating beaver. What's this?
Man, that stinks.
Dead soup. Is that what they eating? Dead soup? Y'all like people eating dead soup? What's this? Oh, his little badge. Yeah. Wait. I can't get it straight. I repeated the little buddy. That's all I'm gonna say. RIP to little buddy. Little buddy dead. Yeah, dude, I saw this and questioning going downstairs too. So. Oh no. Ain't no way that thing walking around. Oh no. Oh no. I should have killed it. Ain't no way that thing that big walking around.
Make sure you got some water.
Hey.
Look, Leon, he dead. Ain't no... You could tell from his eyebrows he was gonna die.
I read you. What's your situation? What the hell's going on?
You can tell from the eyebrows he was dead. I don't even know why you tried to... Trying to act surprised, Leon. First of all, yeah, look, Capcom. I know how to play. Don't worry. Do not worry. Okay. Bullets ain't down. Oh.
What was that? Okay.
Hold on, Only got 10 bullets to the clip. Hold on. Let me check this thoroughly. Because I only got 10. Okay. Oh, that's how you... Let's get it. Yeah. Come on.
No fucking way.
Oh! Yep, I missed like I did in the demo. Just like I did in the demo.
This just keeps getting worse.
Yeah, just like I did in the demo. Ain't that crazy? Just like I did in demo, I screamed though that time. With the follow through, boy, quit playing with me. Hey, now look at you. Hold on, let me slice your body up. Don't play with me. I ain't got no ammo. I don't need none. Hold on, let's go back this way. See if there's something over here. They got the game messed up today. Ain't no ammo. Okay, I'm already out of ammo. I'm a bad shot. I got some herb though. Better not play with me. Okay. So. Okay. Take care of that. Somebody's bedroom. That's what we gotta.
Bruce, this is Gondor 1.
Hunnigan here. What's your sit rep?
The president's daughter, Baby Eagle. It's likely she's in this village.
Our intel was correct then. Well done.
Need a location on a nearby lake. She may have been taken there.
Copy that. I'll see what I can find.
Hurry up. Something's happened to the people here. My escorts are. Gotta go. Talk later.
Come on, fool. Oh.
I let myself out.
God, it took all of them on. Quit playing with me. Leon, you must not know who we are. Jump your ass down here. I dare you to. I smacked the smile off your face. You already know. was about to say something else. I'd rather get the cussing. But I'm gonna keep it at minimum this playthrough. Yeah, he don't wanna go against me. Smack the taste out of his mouth. Alright, let's go. Talking about, give me that. Not here breathing. I know. Okay. You gotta go through here. Gunpowder. Charlie, no. Wolf. Okay. I know that wolf. Same here. I'm gonna draw up. Give me that handgun. Ammo. Okay. I hear him. I couldn't find him in the demo. But I think he look. Oh, no. Skip it. You're right there. Boy, up. Come on, yeah. Boy, quit playing with me. Hold on. You got that. You ain't getting back up. No, stay down. You got the 400 buckaroos, boy. Go with the balloons. Hold on. Cause I know there's a trap somewhere. Right there. Can we go past it? Nah, homie. I don't know what you're thinking, but... I know, good goddamn well. I could have swore I shot him through the thing. I didn't. I thought I did. But we got the flash grenade. Hold on. There go our boy. Post it up. Look at him. So this is what we're gonna do. Yep, get you out of there. Lay down. Sleep. Okay. So you know what? No, that's gonna make noise. Oh. key. Okay. I need the key to get up in there. And I know if I walk out, I'm gonna get caught, so buff, skip it. Oh, I didn't get caught. Oh, dang. If I had somebody, I can get through there. Oh my gosh, hey. Oh, you can walk right past them. Oh. Okay. Okay, so that kind of made the game a little more easy, and now we can walk past them. Jump through there. Go ahead. I'm gonna get these collectibles real quick. I ain't a three yet. Till I get the blaster, huh? Look at that. Got that shot. Got that shotty. Man, come on. Quit playing with me. Okay. Yep, I got caught.
Here we go.
Nope. Get your hands off of me, homie. Get your hands off of me, shot. Hold on. Get your hands off me. Get out of here. Stay here. You're going up. I don't know what's in here. Oh! You got the game messed up. You got the game messed up. I got a ruby. Back up. Ain't playing these games with you. Game messed up, homie. God dang. And set myself up. Then I should just came out here to begin with. God dang. Oh. Go. 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 Back up! Get the game messed up, homie. Oh! What the heck did you get right there? Of course. I don't know when the heck you get right there, but quick. I guess not. Hey, buddy, quick. I ain't.
Oh, you got to kill me.
What are we gonna do? I'll grab these. Reload. I know it. What are we gonna do? Oh, that better get the hell out of here, man. What's up, homie? Come on, 2 for 1. There you go. Y'all ain't wanna fight? Y'all ain't wanna fight? They gotta go to church. They ain't wanna throw hands for real. They wasn't real. Yeah, Leon, you don't know what you got yourself into.
Bingo.
I like that shot right there. I'm gonna take a screenshot. That was a nice shot. Resident Evil 4. That was the intro. Oh, wait, I didn't get the treasure. Oh.
Windmill. Copy that.
And be careful. First out.
Okay, so. See here? Nothing. So, wait. There's a treasure. Gap in a wall. So you can. Okay. I see. That's the only way in. So, kind of want to look for this key, but at the same time, I kind of don't. Because I don't want to waste time. But I wonder if we got to come back this way to look inside the church. I'm thinking that's what we got to do, is to come back this way after we, I guess, get the girl. Yeah, okay, yep. We gotta come back this way. So. Oh, we can use this for health? Wow. Hold on, chicken. Y'all about to, meet y'all maker. Never mind. Let's grab the chicken. Matter of fact, where y'all at? I don't reload. Hey, actually, we can reload this one. And at that moment, the chicken knew name was the number 4 signature chicken at Popeyes. Spicy or mild? It's up to you to decide. So, wait, reload that, keep that boy loaded, move in. So, this is where the demo ends. So, right over here, the windmill. Okay. A typewriter. You know what? I don't care for no grade this first play around. Usually I would care, but first play round. Oh, wait, is that rope? Oh, nope, can't pick it up. Thought we was gonna need it. But I don't really care for the score the first play round. Chicken, I know you ain't trying to come back with me. Is that a gem? It is. Need that. Don't make no moves, Kyle. Mr. Kyle, I don't want no problems, Mr. Kyle. Okay, I'm thinking that's a whole gem. It is not. That's just their symbol. Okay. I do. Pick up this other lady too. Get her money.
Good.
So we gotta go through the front door. Oh, I see. What's this? Okay, so I gotta. Okay, let me guess. I gotta blow this boy down. Or wait. Resources. Oh. Oh no. Got the game messed up. Yellow herb. How to get this stuff. Dang, so how we get back in there? So get this. The flagon. A little kitchen knife, okay.
God damn.
The heck is that? Oh no. Nicole! Oh my god, what the freak is that? Hold on. Hold on. That's why I packed these. You got the game messed up, homie.
There you go.
You got the game messed up, homie. I know the chickens ain't trying to fight me. Get out of here. You cluck. You cluck.
present for you.
And the cow's trying to attack me too? Hey, get out of here, buddy. God. Get out of here. God, the freaking cows. Back out of here. Nah, don't get up. You pigs want some action? I got it for y'all too. The cow attacked me. I can't believe that. Destroy the blue medallions. You can take that by collecting and requesting them. For the love of God, will somebody please get rid of the blue medallions? Those religious lunatics left hanging around. I got you. So they tricked me. They had me thinking it was a jewel or something. Yeah, we can take care of those extra quick. That's one.
Blue medallion.
It's two. God. Whole freaking cow. Who do you think he is? Oh, wait, hold on. Yeah. Now we're gonna get all those out of here. There should be one more. The chicken's even trying to attack me. Ain't that crazy? So we gotta get the blue medallions. What's that? Oh, we got a little pendant. I wonder. I believe we can sell stuff in this game too. So. Look at that. There gotta be another blue medallion. Can't believe that cow really tried to run up on me thinking it was tough. Boy, you nothing but ground beef. Be quiet. Ooh, that sneeze left me a little short. Okay, hold on. I don't want to move that yet. I do not want to move that yet. What's over here? Pitas. Do we gotta go down? Oh, nope. So, we're going in this building. That's what it looks like. Nope, because it's locked. Oh, we gotta go in through that way. Okay. I'm sorry, Moo. It's okay. You're in a better world. Amen. Okay, watch out for the bear traps. Whoa, whoa! Look at the bear traps. Want some too, old man? Disrespect my gangster like that ever again. Tripping, homie. Disrespect me like that. Gemstone in there. Okay, now what are these for? For selling only. A type of amethyst mined in this region. Okay. Load that other one up. Okay. Bats. What's up, homie? What the hell they get dynamite from? Ahí está. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Walk through there. Oh, okay. Yeah. Look at you. Oh, wait. I got it. Okay. That's good. Huh? Better back up, homie. Better back. Crazy. Yeah. Everybody get this drop kick.
One down.
Everybody get this drop kick, baby. I know, I hear it. Good shit. Throwing stuff at, oh. Come on. Damn. Hold that. No, don't turn your back to me. Oh, I am missing. Oh my god. Hold on. It's more real than I thought. This way. Oh my god. Wait, was that an egg? Oh my god, bruh. What? You got an infinite amount of dynamite?
They keep coming.
Ain't no way they got that much dynamite. Oh, yeah. Hold on. Yeah. Get body. Yeah.
Ugh. Ugh.
Ugh. Help me. I hear something. Ah. God damn it. Got a bed. They're down here. I don't know. It could be down there. Let me get from down there. It could be something big and mysterious. Whatever's down there, they can have it. See, we gotta go down there, but I wanna check what's up here first. Yep, more ammo. You can never go wrong with more ammo. It's the main thing you need in this game. Drop down. Actually, you know what? Nah, I ain't gonna use it yet.
Is this the place?
Okay. Knock, knock. For that too. I know you better lower your voice.
What's that noise?
Yep, you messing with the right one. Yeah. What? Ain't this what you wanted? Better calm down. Better calm it down, boy. Run up on me like that, homie. Do you know who you messing with? Homie. Okay, hold on. Hold on. Before I go down there. Before I go down there. There we go. Zoom in. I don't know who that is, but they ugly. My family portrait wouldn't look like that. Oh yeah, I forgot Anita. Before I go down there. See what this door talking about. I need a, yeah, figured it. Figured as much. Figured as much. Strap down. Oh my gosh. You didn't say hello or anything. You just wind it straight down there, Leon. Who the?
That hurts, you know?
It seemed like you really wanted to talk.
How observant, senor. Now, say, you got a smoke?
You know, those things will kill you.
Oh.
Well,
Maybe just untie me then, huh? Joder, not this guy.
Who are you? Yeah, stop right there.
Dang. Oh my god. Dog in him. He got that dog in him. Well, guys, that was chapter one. So, hope you enjoyed the video. This is gonna be a banger right here. I know for sure. This game is already starting off this good. We didn't got attacked by a cow man. Almost by some chickens. The pigs was chilling, but you already know it's going down in the next chapter. So if you want to see the next chapter, make sure you leave a like. And if you're new to the channel and you want to see the new chapter, make sure you subscribe so you won't miss when I post the next chapter. So until then, enjoy the video, guys. Oh wait, enjoy life and see you in the next video. I don't know why I said next. Enjoy the next video. I mean, enjoy the video. Wow, love you guys. Let's get out.